A Bronx man faces hate crime charges for allegedly vandalizing several synagogues in his neighborhood. New York One's Ron Lee is in Riverdale tonight with details for us. Ron.
Dean, that rash of anti-Semitic vandalisms here in Riverdale certainly had a lot of people feeling on edge. One of those vandalisms took place at the synagogue that is just behind me. But now that police have made an arrest, lots of people are feeling relief. As Jordan Burnett of Riverdale left the 50th precinct in handcuffs, he muttered the phrases, "I believe in Jesus. Jesus is the real Messiah, and I didn't throw any rocks." Despite that denial, investigators with the NYPD's Hate Crimes Task Force say Burnett is the man in this surveillance video, throwing multiple rocks at a synagogue in Riverdale, breaking windows.
Now that there's kind of like a sigh of relief that we finally caught him.
18-year-old Andrew Jacobson lives down the block from one of the four vandalized synagogues in Riverdale that police say were targeted by Burnett last Friday and Saturday. Jacobson also worships here. He says the arrest could not have come at a better time.
I mean, there's definitely a sense of relief. I mean, not just my family and me. There were a lot of people that were worried because it really came out of nowhere. I mean, there were people at each shul, each synagogue in the area. People were scared. They didn't want to go to services. They were scared to send their kids, you know, to services, and they were scared for themselves.
Investigators say they were finally able to apprehend Burnett, who is 29 years old, after he was pulled over by two officers for riding a bicycle against traffic around 3 o'clock Saturday morning. When Burnett refused to cooperate, police say he was taken into custody. And that's when some additional detective work had authorities feeling confident that they finally had found a suspect linked to so many anti-Semitic vandalisms, that search lasting more than a week.
Officers canvassed the location where the man was stopped and found a van with a broken windshield. The officers managed to obtain video surveillance footage from a nearby home that showed the individual that they had stopped had thrown a rock at the van's windshield.
Police, meantime, would not discuss a motive for the rash of vandalisms, but they hoped the arrest would restore peace of mind to a shaken community.
Hopefully, life will resume back to normal, and people will be able to worship without fear.
Burnett is facing a total of 10 counts, and that includes hate crime charges for criminal mischief, criminal trespass, burglary, and aggravated harassment. In the Bronx tonight, Ron Lee, New York One. D.
All right, Ron, thank you.